What's up, guys? This is Swedish Ninja Fish back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play Minecraft. I'm just gonna be doing a short little episode today. The audio does work, I hope. but I did double check that. And I do want to talk about that real quick. If the audio does not... Okay, if the audio does not work in any of my videos for some reason, which I don't know why it's happening, but if that does happen and the audio's not working, what I'll do is I'm still going to post it, but instead of just posting silence, from now on, I'm going to post the silence, but I'm going to put music to it, so you guys at least have something to listen to. I was going to do that for the past League video, which was an ARAM video, and it was really funny, but it really, it pissed me off. I did watch it though, I'm not gonna explain it, but nonetheless, from now on, I will let you know that it's a silent video, but I would still highly watch it just because I'm gonna be put. What the? You saw that, right? still watch it because I'm gonna be putting music in there and some pretty beast music. It's music that I like to listen to. So it's something I would maybe check out, but hopefully that won't ever happen again. But if it does, that's what that will be. So if you guys see a video or watch a video and it has random music playing, that is why. But nonetheless, all right. So it's been a while since we played Minecraft. It is daytime. I have iron, a stick, I have coal, I'm going to take this, a lot of wood, that's fine, I have a bed, I have a stone axe, I have cooked rat, can make as much torches as I possibly can. Okay. Make sure nothing out here. Rather not blow up today. The fuck? Is that a wolf? Are wolves automatically hostile? I don't know. I mean, he's not attacking me, but you know, I'm not gonna stick around to find out. Hey, you fucking god! God! No, rat! There we go. You didn't even give me anything, you motherfucker. Well, I guess I'll just go kill these cows real quick. I need some meat. What the fuck? You fucking fucker. God. Oh. You really pease me, cow. It's my wasting of my iron sword. I look like a big chicken for some reason. I don't know. So, I'm just going to gather some resources real quick. And then I'm gonna go and we're gonna go explore the cave some more, because cave exploring is fun. And then after that, fucking bastard, and then after that, so I'm just gonna do a little bit of cave exploring this round. I keep being distracted, I apologize. After I get some more, ooh, Jesus, cows, I love you. And then, so I just want to explore the, god damn you, fucking game, son of a bitch, I keep getting distracted. Turkeys, I haven't gotten turkey stuff yet. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a bird. Turkey! Hey, turkey, come here. Let me kill you. Alright. Rot turkey, motherfucker. Birds don't do anything. Okay. Deer. Do I get venison? This is so awesome. Come here! No! Just want to see if you give me anything. Just fur? Oh. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Cat! Nice! Like a boss. Oh. Oh, God. Please don't. Fuck you. What the fuck? You jackass. Did you see that, motherfucker? Whoa, this cat's going crazy on the mouse. Get him. Beef, 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 beef. Fight, fight, fight. Hey. Fuck you, cats. Not these cats, my cats. They're like fighting or something. Fucking retards. God damn it. Dude, these cats got spunk, man. I'm telling you. Is that another kitty? So I couldn't find a zoom mod. If you guys know of any zoom mod, let me know. Ow! Because I want a zoom mod. The zoom mod would be nice. I'm going to keep... Oof, I have a lot of food. This is good. So cooked food's going to go there. Non-cooked food's going to go in the middle here. I have a lot. Random stuff's going to go up here. Oh, I didn't look up how to make a... What was I going to make, guys? Oh, no. I was going to make something important. Now I don't know what that was. Mustn't have been that important. God damn it. Well. Oh well. That sucks, I guess. It was some type of compass. Wow, okay. That's cool. I'm gonna assume it's a bunny, so I'm just gonna call him, I'm gonna call him, that's a chipmunk. Something real original. Bunny. No. Who the fuck was that? What did I just name Bunny? Anyone tell me? No? No one can tell me what I just named Bunny? Man, the fuck? What did I... Oh, you need to die. You need to die. Hey, kid. No! Yes. Why do you give me shit? I'll burn it. Actually... might keep the wooden pickaxe just because. Or pickaxe, fucking hell mighty. Okay, that didn't make it heaven. I don't know. What the fuck is made me. You know. The fuck. Did he just go back in the cave to hide? Okay, I guess zombies are smarter than they look. Apparently, or I'm just, did I miss something, because I didn't update the game yet, because none of my mods, well, some of the mods are updated, but, I think I'm tripping, there's nothing up here, right, yeah, I was already up there, okay, let's go this way, unless this was a dead end, it was a dead end, God, I don't know about this, guys. I don't know about this game. I don't know. Okay, I guess we're gonna go this way. I'll use cobblestone. I don't know why I'm so picky. I'm just a really picky guy. Tasty. Oh shit. There's some coal. Oh. Wow, I'm just tweaking balls tonight. Oh, good God. Oh, good God. Oh, that's a wonderful dead end. I appreciate you. Well, we got some iron at least. Wait, do you hear that? That lava? Guys hear that, right? The plooping of lava. Pooping. Did I say pooping here? No, I said plooping. Sounds like motherfucking lava, dude. Huh. I don't know. I really don't know anymore. Just gonna light this up around the corner a little bit. Oh, what is that? Heart of Darkness. What the fuck does that do? Oh boy, I'm gonna have some looking up to do. What the fuck are these horses doing here? I think the Heart of Darkness, you're like supposed to collect it and then it does something. Okay. I thought it was like a cobweb for some reason. Okay, let's stop. Let's stop here. Let's go back, or let's grab these resources first before I continue on any farther. One piece of coal. Are you shitting me? Right, two pieces of, fuck you, game. Piece of shit. Make sure I'm not missing anything here. Cause I okay, let me grab this coal before I continue on any farther. I'd rather not like go into oblivion and miss everything. I'm a cautious person, but curiosity gets the best of me sometimes. And yeah, I play Minecraft on the Xbox as well, and every time I get to like level 20 for experience on the Xbox version, because I think that's the highest for like enchanting and stuff. Every time I get there, for some reason I just die. Like I'll just be going along my merry way, and then I'll get like bum rushed by a creeper or something and just destroy my face. It's really not cool. yeah. Kind of funny, actually. Kind of funny. It's really annoying too. Not that you guys care or anything, but you know, cool story, bro. Cool story. Let's put five of you in there. Cause I'm gonna go like this, like this, and like this. And first off, I'm gonna go like this. Second off, I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna put these in there. Keep the cobblestone for now. You know what I don't have with me? Well, I could use stone. I'm just thinking of replacements of things. Gonna make another sword actually, real quick. Because swords are very vital, as you guys can see, that one's almost dead already. Pretty ridiculous. The hell is doing? God damn it, game. What are you doing? I don't know about this game, guys. It's kind of tripping. I'm kind of trippy with the mods. I'm not gonna complain. I love this game. This game's fun. I don't know what I was gonna do with this paper and sugar cane. I needed a lot of paper for something. Oh, the crafting book. And I don't remember how to make a book. That's right. I think I need an ink sack. Do I need an ink sack? I probably need an ink sack. Son of a bitch. See, that's what it was. Because in the crafting book was, fuck. I don't remember how to make it now. shit. Son of a bitch. Steak looked friggin' sexy in this game. I don't remember how to make the book. No. Why? Why? Epic fail. I'll have to look that up too. Because I have to. I'm gonna go to sleep. Epic fail. Oh, shit. I clicked my tongue. I just noticed that. Don't worry, guys. Steak and the steak. I'm gonna take some chicken with me after that cooked rat goes away. Which is soon. Oh god, what's happening? Please don't. Please no. Please no. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Oh, shit. It scared me. That the game was gonna explode into little tiny pieces. Oh, shit. That was bad. That was funny. I hear you, rat. I hear you. So, okay, I'm gonna make a list real quick, guys. And then I'm gonna end the episode. I am going to make a list of what I need to do for next episode. The fuck? What in the fuck is that? What the hell? Oh my, are those slimes? No, can't be. Oh, things burning on fire? What is, okay, we'll go investigate that in a second, guys, okay? Dude, you boys are huge, my god. Damn. Okay, first things first, number one is make the crafting book. First off, I need to remember how to, I think it's an ink sack. Book recipe. I'm such a fucking noob. Wow. Second thing is figure out what the Heart of Darkness does. Okay. So this is for next episode. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Alright, to end the episode, we're gonna go and look to see what the fuck is going on outside. God, it sounds so wrong. Oh, it is a slime! What? The fucking fucker. Oh, God. Oh god. Oh god. Well. That was eventful. The fuck you. Why was there? What the? Slimes don't spawn on the surface, do they? This is the first time I've ever heard of a slime spawning on the surface. That doesn't make any fucking sense, does it? Hey, I can eat this cooked rat now. Yay! Fuck you, spider. Oh god. Give me your yarn. Senior rat. God, you motherfucker. I hate rats. They're so evasive. Oh my god. Fuck you then. I'm just gonna kill this cow. Well, apparently slimes spawn. In the daytime, apparently. Or not the daytime. Apparently they spawn outside, which I didn't know that. I thought they were only cave dwellers, but apparently not. What do goats do? Do goats do anything useful when they're dead? They just... That was a fucking funny noise. Get the fucking... Gah! Thank you. And someone told me how to tame a zebra. I did see that, don't worry. I just haven't replied back to you. I will do that right after this video. Because that is interesting. What is... Oh, okay, those are deer. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm just gonna get steak just because there's a shit ton of cows. You son of a bitch. And I'm gonna let... I was gonna let you live, but then I saw that other guy. Okay. You cows get to live. Turkey, I want your blood. Oh, shitty. Fine, you get to live then, asshole. I don't know why he gets to live, but... For the ability to have more turkeys? Even though they just spawn randomly anyways. So I technically should just be slaughtering everything in my path. But I'm not going to because it's time to end the episode. There's a bunny hopping. And let's go back, start cooking this meat, and then I'm just going to end the episode. I won't do anything but put the meat in the chest, so don't worry, guys, okay? You're not going to miss any... Oh, and I'm going to burn the shovel. Haha. Cool like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Give me a piece of meat. That is so legit. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And if you have any suggestions for if you want me to do anything for an episode, let me know. Otherwise, I'll just do as I please. If you guys don't tell me a thing, my first thing is to explore this whole cave system. So right now I complete that first part, which I'm actually going to. That's what I wanted to do too. Okay, I'm glad I remembered. I'm going to make a sign for that. Oh my god. Ooh, it makes 3 signs now. I didn't know that. Wow, I am a noob. Damn. That should suffice, right? I hope so. I'm gonna bring signs with me and make signs for what's clear and what's not clear. So this path is, cleared, complete. Complete. Yeah, fuck you. I'll just put clear. Clear. And then we're gonna go down here real quick. Detour. I went down here. So this is clear. Okay. And then in progress is this way. Oh, no, I said I was ending the episode. God damn it. Okay, guys. Again, I hope you have enjoyed this episode. Without further ado, well, you know what? Fuck it. I might as well just grab the fucking meat. I'm just delaying. I'm stalling. You son of a bitch. Well then. I see how it is. Stupid game. Hate me. Yeah, no, I'm gonna end the episode then. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Until next time, this is Swedish Ninja Fish signing out. Peace out, guys.